what goes into quality content in your mind?
It really is, you know, I think the crux of being a good search engine optimizer, it's really diving into the keyword and what does that keyword really mean? What are people looking for when they're searching that keyword? And so the more we can dive into what that keyword means, what somebody is looking to expect when they're searching for that word, that's the basis for starting to deliver quality content.